Nothing says fancy like Lenoxx Sound, does it? I think this is an old Walmart brand. From back in the day. 2002. Figured I'd get something for the shop. This one picks up the weather band, so if all I get is a radio out of this, I guess I'm not too far behind. CD player wouldn't work at the store, and the tape player sounded like it was really unstable. I couldn't tell because it was noisy. So I found one of these that's hopefully royalty-free, Your Hit Parade. This should be old enough, it won't get pegged. We'll find out, I guess. Tape, right, that's what it does. Oh yeah. De nada. Try the other way. Well, that answers that question. It definitely needs a belt. I was gonna try cleaning that too, but anyways, let's see. Rain showers and thunderstorms. There's your weather radio.
Monday and Monday night, partly cloudy. Highs in 70. Lows in the mid
40s. Of course, it does a TV band too, which is useless now because they had to get rid of that.
Showers and thunderstorms.
Annoyingly.
Tuesday night, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance.
Hopefully this fits.
Let's
see what happens. Okay, well, is that in the frame there? We'll see how this works. This is not a tripod as big as sand because I'm lazy. Okay, that's whatever. Anyways. ShittyScrewdrivers.com. So now I've got that one. Let's not get this one. There we go. And it's rated at 12 watts. That'll add to your teeth. Follow the arrows. I suppose I could do that. Is that you get to watch me take screws out left-handed now? That should be interesting. Was the bargain basement store brand of Walmart, if I remember right. I'm pretty sure it was Walmart. Really fancy stuff for pennies compared to a Sony or a Magnavox or whatever. As Homer Simpson would say, magnet box. Is there. Jesus, it's got stickers all over it. Model bp-103. Now it's got one foot left. It's supposed to have a few more of those. Oh well, don't matter anymore. Can't even classify this as BPC because it's silver. What a waste. Come on. Is that a different length? Those. Yeah. rule one in manufacturing. Use the same size screws so you don't have to have five parts bins. That's ridiculous. Those aren't going back in the right place. No. Who am I kidding? They probably won't. It's not that difficult. Yeah, it looks like the short ones go over the battery cover. Okay, there's still one left in there. Two. Three. All over here. Stubborn. It's loose. Come on. God, whatever. Okay. So now what? That's part of the front. Houston, we have separation. Look at that. That was suspiciously easy. Solder. Solder. Oh, look at this. This is so thoughtful of them. There's a zip tie here. Not a zip tie, a wire tie. You know what I mean? Look at that. Just unwrap the wires a little bit and you can. Now you got some wiggle room. Look at that. Okay, what do we got? I suppose I can actually hold the camera now. Two belts. Very loose and dry. See anything interesting? Other than it's upside down. Revision one. Radio section looks kind of waxy. AM, FM, TV. That is a tiny antenna. Of course, I didn't buy this for performance. There you have it. Looks like it was. Ah, there's that screw. Now it comes out. Lost forever to the forbidden zone. Well. And we're back. The mystery box of various things. There should be a couple of sets in there. There's one. Got all of them? I don't remember. In here. I think that's all. I think this is a couple of assorted kits from who knows where. That looks like it should work. Let's cross our fingers. Okay, mad theory time. I think the CD drives held them with two screws. That would be ridiculous. Why'd you hold in this whole thing with just two screws? Loose and gooey. Ugh. That's some dry fucking grease. Okay. I suppose all these freaking wires are just tighter than hell. Come on. Oh, that's not good. Guess I'm not pulling that out. Oh, fine. I'll take the wire tie off. Jeez. Just not gonna let me have it here. Man, is the solder really that shitty? There we go. Now we're talking. That's the ticket. Stay there. Where does that go? Oh, that's soldered. Isn't that nice? Yeah, there's still something. Still something holding it there. Oh, it snaps into the front. Ooh, that's gonna break. There we go. Look at that. That's a CD player. Is that in the frame? There, look at that. Isn't that nice? Okay. Maybe a different angle would help. Viewfinder, please. Yeah. So, just... Okay, that's a little better there. This would be a lot easier if I wasn't doing this with a camera. But why not? Okay. Well, those are obviously not going to work. Those are flat. Ugh, of course, these are all flat. That's terrific. Okay, I filed under coincidences of the day. These are, I think that's the size. I've got an old Toshiba dual deck. I was going to put belts in the, what was it, the drive clutches. There's a piece in there that made out of that crumbly white plastic, so I couldn't fix the deck. So I got these laying around. And I'm pretty sure it's the same belt. Wouldn't that be something? Actually get some use out of them. They've just been sitting around. I hate to stare at the cat again. All right. That's, a little bit thinner than the original, but no, that might not be quite right. It's just a little bit. That's the original there. This one. No, this one. That one's the original because it's dented. You see that? It's got a little kink in it. Because that would be way too convenient. I should be doing this with a screwdriver. Yeah, those are the same size. Definitely too big. Probably can't even tell on the camera there. Time to hit the internet. Yeah, it's the next day. Or was it that 2 days ago? I don't know. Anyways, it's the mother load. I can't see the screen. There's so much sun. What do you want? Go away. Anyways, so that's happening. Let's see if we can make this work. Original. I have it close here. I can't tell. You want some ice cream? Yeah, I'll go that way. Ooh, that looks like a good one. Nope. Too short. Oh boy. Let's see here. That's better. Hey, I swear I'm not Canadian. Okay. That's too small. Could use one of the smaller ones, but nice to find the right size. Heck, that one's got cog teeth on it. You see that? It's got grippies. Never seen a belt like that before. There's another one like that. Nope. Closed. But no cigar. Still no cigar. Why you no cigar? Come on, one of these got to be close. That's pretty close. What? Yeah, that's high quality shit there. So you get for buying a bulk pack, I guess. I mean, it had good reviews. Crap. Is this the new one or was that the old one? Oh, that's the one. Okay. Pay attention, Mike. Hey, what do we got here? That's pretty close. I'm gonna say that's too big. Bummer. Let's try this one. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with that one. That's probably the ticket. I should probably pull the there's still another belt in there. Behind all that. Back to the other location. Come on. That's annoying. Get out of there. Ugh. There. Jeez. just ridiculous. Okay, I need to play Find the Belt again. Yeah, close enough. I'm kind of out of patience for this. I mean, this is like a $8 boombox. This ain't rocket science here. Oh, that's... isn't that nice? It just formed itself around the pulley. This is going well. Okay. That's not gonna work. I guess much better. Ta-da. Okay, where did I put the, is that the one I hope that's the one I picked out? Must be, yeah. Let's see. That's an E-Jet brand motor. That just screams quality. Of course, I mean, for what it is, this actually doesn't seem like it's that poorly made. Come on, just go in there. Is this even showing up? Nope. Like staring at my hand, I'm sure that's entertaining. Okay. Trying to fish it under there. Come on. Yeah, it's not gonna give it to me, is it? Great, now I have La Cucaracha stuck in my head. I hope you all do too. That would be terrific so we can suffer together. Missed the days when they had bells on the damn things. Didn't have to worry about getting a song stuck in your head. Oh. No! God, I can't tell if that's showing up or not. Is that... kinda? Barely? Come on. Oh, you bitch. There she is. Okay. Now, do I do this one-handed? I don't think so. Let's see here. Will that sit there? No. Why would that sit there? Well, just you get to look at my hands for a minute. Okay. Ta-da. Okay. Much better. That's all hunky dory. Now the real question is, can I plug this in with that part? I think the answer might be probably. It'll be back. Okay, we got power. Oh, that's good. Okay, let's see. Side one or side two? I'll go with side two because it starts with undecided. That sounds good. Okay, let's not break the power leads. Yeah. Come on. Great. And we play. Okay.
goes. That's Contone. Contone? Is that showing up on there? Oh, fuck off. Yeah. Anyways. I like how they labeled the board. In case you're wondering where you're at. See over here? No. Well, anyhow. Time to pop it back together and figure out why the CD player doesn't work. Or I could just plug that in. Well, anyways, let's pop this together. So the CD player just goes right here. And it's held in with a couple of screws. And under there, it's got a catch right there. But, let's see. Of course, the heck is replacing belts and a Lenoxx Sound boombox. I mean, it's probably the only one left. I mean, you know, there's 100 of these out there easily, but anyways. Okay, I just gotta put the screws in. Kind of surprised this even wound up at the thrift store. Most people would probably be like, oh, that's garbage. Just throw it out. Throw it out, Smithers. God, it's real new. Oh, no. Shut up, Mike. God, I'm annoying. Probably unplug it, but whatever. So, got a bunch of doodads here. That's, yeah, I think that goes in there. No. Maybe not. That goes there. Okay, that goes over there. Maybe I can do one of these. Let's see here. Lots of ribbony goodness. Definitely not used to working through a viewfinder. Ugh, come on. Or one-handed. Oh my god, it's going right. Okay, let's, that unwraps. Okay, that's better. Oh, look at that, I got slack now. That's a miracle. Okay, I think that was all of that. Mint condition. Yeah, right. Got some dents in it. So now I gotta figure out why this don't work. I kinda wonder if the lens just needs to be cleaned. It was spinning a disc. Make it a disc. Alright, I found a disc. It's a CDR though, so this, let's see if this works. Let's see what CD. Nobody home. I was trying to spin it though. Let's see, can I trick this thing into thinking the door is closed? What do you want? This ain't food, go away. I don't see any obvious switches. Nice hubcap. What do you think? Yeah. I think it'll work horizontally. Okay. There's the switch. See that. Ah, damn it, come on. Just stay there. Okay, where is that? All right. You'd think that would work. Moving on. Okay, commercial CD now. One-handed, I don't think so. Let's put that there. There's a good angle. Well, what do we have here? It works sometimes. Just doesn't like CDRs because it's that old.
Okay. Don't taste like crack no more. Hey, I'm still crack, so I don't get sore. Do you feel like a pastry? Shelf, do you crumble easy? When the people they keep on it scroll, focus on the many, many colored tight screens. Always hush those guitar strings. You gingerbread man, you gingerbread man,
Is that just a one-time thing? Huh? Still working. Doesn't do CDRs or something. Let's try that again. Nope, no CDRs allowed. Well, it is from 2002, you can't expect that much. Tagged. Couldn't possibly get tagged, it's so old. What was that? Geez, I have no idea. It's in the middle somewhere. I'm trying to look at this. You can figure it out, I guess. Dolby system.
If they made me a king, but a slave to you.
Let's see, side two.
If I had everything, I'd still be
in the middle somewhere. Oh, yeah, I bet this if. Because they were just talking about shrimp boats.
Stars and moons so bright, still I turn for love to you. If the world to me bowed, yet humbly I'd plead.
Well, time to put the backpack on, I would say. Working hard? Yeah. Let's see here. That needs to be in the center. Got these slidey things that line up with stuff, so I'm gonna make sure they line up. And I need to disconnect the power before servicing. Okay. Let's see, the player's gonna line up in the back there. In the center, I said in the center. Where's it? That's, let's go off to the side on that one. There she is. Compartment. And I'm not going to bother cleaning the heads or anything. I really just got this because I wanted something at the shop that had weather band in it and this fit the bill. I mostly play tapes anyhow because they don't care if they get dirty. CDs get dirty and you can't play them anymore, so. Real exciting. So many screws, so little time. Ah, crap. Hey, this is why you gotta pay attention. Pay attention! Screws back on. That's great. Is that enough? Can I cheat? No. Come on. Good. Just get in there.
Now we're back in business. That's still in frame, that's in frame. See, the difference between doing this before was I was just some crazy person fixing old boom boxes and talking to myself. Now there's a video camera, so I'm not crazy anymore. Oh, I'm a YouTuber. Oh, that's cool. He's just a clean shot with a video camera. That's all. But Mike, why don't you use a drill? It'd be quicker. Because... did I get that one? Don't know. Nope. Let's see, what was going on in November of 02? I don't know. Somebody Google that. I'm sure it was cold. And I don't think YouTube was around yet. From like 05? Ugh, did I just put two screws in that hole? God, I hope not. Found the one that fell on the lower surface, the floor. Yeah, that's what it's called. Okay, that's an old one. That's an old one. Crap. What do I do with the other old one? I don't know. It's a mystery. I guess I'll just put it back in the bag. Just say we do a band scan and see what this thing picks up, because it's a radio after all. Gonna see how it performs. See what it picks up during the day on AM, because I am a radio nerd. There's no doubts about that. Clean up after yourself, kiddies. Okie dokie.